was working in town one afternoon, attending some business affairs. I heard a commotion a couple streets over, and wonder what's happening there. A young man was running from in that direction. He stopped just to catch his breath. I asked him, please tell me, what is the hurry? And he smiled at me and then he said, troubles and burdens you carry as heavy and dragging you down, and you've tried everything you can possibly think of, but there's no relief to be found. Oh, that very same Jesus that altered the future of the blind and the deaf and the